All right, guys. So I just thought I'd do one last video on slang for AOEO and for RTS games in general here. So first off, we've got APM out of these nerdy metrics the nerdy guys use, and that stands for actions per minute. So that's basically your ability to get stuff done in terms of pressing keys, clicking stuff, microing stuff, macroing stuff, just how fast you play, basically. EAPM sort of breaks that down into, effective. It's a bit of a loose term, but it's sort of what's actually going on other than mindless control group cycling. SPM is your screens per minute. So that's sort of, your ability to go from screen over here, say, of your base, to screen over here of your enemy's base, to screen over here of a big fight going on in the middle map, to a screen over here of some resources in the back of your base, to, you sort of get the picture. An all-in is basically a rush or a timing strategy that more or less involves you dedicating to being able to break your opponent then and there, or at least deal quite a heavy amount of damage, because if you don't, you'll be on the back foot yourself. It's quite similar to cheese in a sense too. It's a bit of a gray area in AOEO regarding that. TTR and RT are basically your time to respond and your response time. So this sort of ties in with the first three things. I probably should have flipped that with all in, to be honest. Basically, it's your ability to get to a screen of what's going on and actually make decisions and do things, and the amount of time that process actually takes for you. Next off, I've got basically just a little bit of shorthand for all the civs in the game. So Greek, their initial is G, but they're also referred to as GRK or GRE from time to time in the chat. Same sort of deal with all the civs. So Persia, it's P or Pers or things of that nature. Babylonian is B or Babs or Bab. Celt is usually just Celt or C because it's one of the shortest civ names. Egypt tends to be shortened to EGY or E a lot of the time. While Norse, again, like Celt, it's only quite a short name, so it's just either referred to as Norse or with an N. Next things I've got are inf and cav. So that's basically shorthand for infantry and cavalry. And the thing with cavalry, a lot of the time when people do talk about them, they are, without realizing it, a lot of the time also referring to mounted range units, just because they happen to be trained from the stables in all the civs, except for the upcoming Romans who don't have a dedicated stables building. They've got cavalry being able to be trained out of both of their production facilities. So anyway, guys, that's just a bit of a quick wrap-up video with AOEO slang and RTS slang. Cheers for watching.